Martin Block welcoming you to the musical merry-go-round. You know, back of the success story of every great band, there's always a great record. But there's an exception. A band that was so great that its name on the label automatically put that record into the hit class. Now, I'm sure that many of you will remember Moonlight Serenade as the musical signature of one of America's greatest band leaders, Glenn Miller. Many changes have taken place since Moonlight Serenade was first recorded. The story of the Glenn Miller Orchestra is unique in show business. It was only a few years ago that a young fellow from Fort Worth, Texas, joined the band. His name, Gordon Lee Beneke. Maestro Miller nicknamed him Tex. And today, Tex Beneke is the leader of that famous musical organization. But let's hear about it from Tex himself. Welcome to the musical merry-go-round, Tex.
Thank you, Martin, and howdy, folks.
Tex, nice having you with us. I tell you what I want to do. Right off the bat, I want to dig into your past.
Huh?
Oh, don't get excited. Nothing serious. I just want to find out how you came to join the Glenn Miller Band.
Well, you see, back in 1938, Martin, Glenn was looking for a saxophone player, and he asked his friend Gene Krupa if he could recommend someone. Mm-hmm. He recommended me. I got an audition, got the job.
Well, that was wonderful. In other words, you played the sax and sang for Glenn.
Well, I played the sax, but the singing was purely accidental.
Accidental?
Yeah, you see, back in those days, we used to drive cars on all of our one-nighters, and I used to drive Glenn's car for him. He'd sleep in the back seat, and I would sing every now and then to try to keep awake while I was driving.
I see. One night, the boss man just happened to hear you. Is that it?
That's just about it, because the first thing I knew, he had an arrangement made up, and I was standing before a microphone doing the vocal and scared to death.
Uh-huh. Tex, do you remember this record?
Chattanooga Choo Choo. How can I forget that one? I'll never forget the day in the recording studio, either. I've always had trouble, you know, remembering lyrics, and this day I felt sure I was going to forget everything.
What you say?
Step aside, partner, it's my day. Bend an ear and listen to my version.
Of a really solid Tennessee excursion.
Pardon me, boy, is that the Chattanooga choo-choo?
Yes, yes, track 29.
Boy, you can give me a shine.
Can you afford to board the Chattanooga choo-choo?
I've got my fare.
And just a trifle to spare.
You leave the Pennsylvania station about a quarter to four. Read a magazine and then you're in Baltimore.
Dinner in the diner, nothing could be finer
than to have your ham and eggs in Carolina.
When you hear the whistle blowing eight to the bar, then you'll know that Tennessee's not very far.
Shovel all the coal in, gotta keep her rolling.
Woo-hoo, Chattanooga, there you are.
There's gonna be a certain party at the station.
Oh, satins and lace.
I used to call Funny Face. She's gonna cry till I tell her that I'll never roll.
So Chattanooga choo-choo,
won't you choo-choo me home?
Chattanooga, Chattanooga,
get aboard.
Chattanooga, Chattanooga,
all aboard.
Chattanooga, Chattanooga, Chattanooga choo-choo,
won't you choo-choo me home?
Chattanooga choo-choo.
Chattanooga choo-choo, I'll never forget that one.
And neither will the Glenn Miller fans. Tell me, Tex, so you went into the Navy in 1943?
Yeah, that's right, and Glenn went into the Army Air Forces, went overseas, and most of the boys in the band joined up and went with him.
Glenn and his boys did a wonderful job of entertaining our men over there.
Yeah, they did, Martin, but you know, shortly after that, Glenn was reported missing in flight. That was in December of 44.
I remember what a shock that was to all of us. But in the meantime, Tex, you're certainly doing a swell job of carrying on in the Miller tradition. The string section, was that your idea?
No, Miller had experimented with that overseas in the voicing of the strings and the reeds. He planned to use the idea when he came back.
Mm-hmm. Here's a wonderful arrangement, Tex, a grand old favorite.
Oh, Sweetheart of Stig Mackay. That's typical of what we were just talking about. We get a lot of requests for it on the road. Gary Stevens does the vocal.
The girl of my dreams is the sweetest girl of all the girls I know. It's sweet, coed like a rain. Fades in the afterglow. The blue of her eyes and the gold of her hair are a blend of the western skies and the moonlight beams on the girl of my dreams. She's the sweetheart of Sigma Chi.
Well, Tex, that just about winds up our little show. I want to thank you for being with us.
Gosh, Martin, I want to thank you, particularly for keeping our record spinning all the time we were in the service. It's really great to know that our friends hadn't forgotten us.
Well, Tex, I just answered the many requests that your friends sent in. And now for the final spin on our musical merry-go-round. Tex Beneke, the Moonlight Serenaders, introducing Making Love Mountain Style.
Remember my grandpappy, and my mountain heart grows happy, 'cause when pappy's pappy was a little child, amongst the mountain population, he built up his reputation, making love mountain style. Making love, making love, loving's great, it sure got hatin' beat a mile. Grandpap sure was loving hearted, thanks to him the family started making love mountain style.
It was once a mountain ruling that the young'uns had some schooling, and we even had a schoolmom for a while. She was cold as mountain water,
till a pupil up and taught her,
making love, 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 mountain style.
Making love, making love, loving's great, it sure got hating beat a mile.
In that mountain elevation, she got higher education, making love, mountain style.
Pappy was 100, all his kinfolk sort of wondered if he wasn't gonna set and rest a while. But they couldn't readjust him, guess it's just a family custom, making love,
making love,
that's what I mean,
making love,
yes sirree, loving's great, it sure got hating beat a mile. Let me be like my grandpappy, when he kicked off, he was happy, making love,
oh, making love,